you've ever heard of?
Just over 100 kilos, so Kraken's 40. He should get to about 65 kilos by the time he's fully grown.
Look how he walks. He just holds his body off the ground. When they walk, when they're really going somewhere, they'll lift their tail off the ground and everything and just walk. They're just solid muscle. That whole body's designed to be able to rip chunks of meat out of its prey because, you know, they take down prey much way too big to eat whole.